Hermit crabs are called hermit crabs. They use their shells to protect themselves from other predators like seals. And they also use their those shells are their homes. And they can live up to 70 years old with proper care with fresh water and salt water. This crab likes eating. And there he goes. Crabs change shells when they get bigger. They don't stay inside their shells as long as they can. They grow bigger ones. They grow, and then they get bigger shells like this guy. They put their big claw and feel inside of it to check if it's good. Crabs use their big claw to eat. They pinch the meat, and they put it in their mouth. They use their little claw and rip with it. Hermit crabs are nocturnal, only some of them. And this crab sleeps all day. Most crabs sleep all day because they do all the work at night. This crab sleeps a lot in this cool clamshell. Hermit crabs drink as much as they can, and if they do not have salt water, they will die. And that's it. This crab loves this water. Hermit crabs can also move into bottle caps if they can't find a perfect shell for them, like this guy. They also do a lineup, which is pretty cool. Like these guys, they line up shells, biggest to smallest, and they exchange shells. They can also move into conch shells, which are one of the biggest shells in the world. Isn't that crazy?
Thank you for watching my video. Hope you have a good day. Seashiny.com.